This is Jay Mareacher. Jay is from New Hampshire. Originally a sheep shearer, now also doing alpaca. And Jay is competing in the open class. Having really picked up his head count this year. And this particular class is a class of younger juveniles. It's a nice gray. And the client, in this case, human alpaca, has asked for teeth fibers, some teeth fibers left on the animal. So this is a little bit of an extra challenge for the shearer. And we discussed this at length with the judge to be sure that all contestants had a clear view of what the client and the judge is looking for.